Welcome to Cube VR.
Hello everybody, this is part 199 of our Cube VR journey. I think I just ran out of time, did I? Ah, there's a gap there, right. Actually, if I do it from there... Come on. Let's catch these things. Oh, no, that's right, because that's going to carry on down, isn't it, you twat? I need to put that up there. So that's all, yeah, that's all the top bit done here. Apart from, no, that one. That's not wrong, didn't look right then. There we go. Thank you. Ah. Well, that works quite well. Even if I've gone a bit too far with it, haven't I? Have I not? Yeah. Oh, you bugger. Okay. Right now, see that, yeah, that's going to end up being money. So let's. Might do that in that light blue. I'll decide. Anyway. Oh, that's right. No, that's not right. That's right. Yeah, I think that's too, is that too high? Right, from that step, the start of the window from that step, and two white and then the glass. Yes, that's right. true for a while. Come on, thank you. Why? Oh, well, that's like that. Yeah, it must be, yeah, I changed it for something to do with the some roof in there. I just want to check, are these always two down? I don't think they are. Right, so I've got... No, this one's only one. But is it two down from there? One, two. No, that's going to be three down. close to that. Wall comes up with that. Okay, so. Right, well, that's going to be oh, yeah, so that's how we're doing for time. Going up to 25 minutes. Never know. I might be able to get this. It's done. Oh, shit. Right, okay. That should do, mate. Right. Exactly where the end goes, so let's work it out. Oh, the native. Okay, I'll do that though. And then, so it's going to be. Alright. Oh, your pinnacle got loads, haven't I? Right. So we've got three, you've got two, three. There's two there, all right. Three there. Right, so then there'll be a gap of two. And that, oh, that will be the last three. Right then, so I need some more. That is wrong somewhere. Now what am I doing? This doesn't go up there, you pillock. That's the white, and that doesn't go up there. Loads of flowers. I've got much. I can do 12 lots. That'll do for now. Oh no, that's only 6 lots, though, isn't it? If you need 2 for each. 300. Let's do some. Let's get some more. Oh, here we go. Actually, let's just do 20 lots. Actually, 20 is going to be too many, isn't it? Yeah, so I haven't got set 20, what's it, Troy? So we'll leave it at that. And for Meneses. do. That was weird, he was holding me up. What? Thank you. Ah, you shitbag. Oh, what is she with that? Oh, I'm going to let you pass. Right, I need to get some glass done. How are we doing for time? Right, let's see if I can get this finished. Right, I need some coal. Have I got any? I don't think I've got anything I used it all last time. Bollocks. There might be some in the in there, but it's going to be mine. It's got to be some down there. Come on, Cole, where are you? Oh, I need some sand anyway, so I might as well. Mm-hmm. Come on. When it's nearly done. Right, come on, have I got any coal? There we go. Some sand, and I want some stone. So I'm going to do, while it's cooking, I'm going to start laying the floor in there. That's the most cool there, possibly. Right. Right, that'll do. Oh, come on, you little shit. Want to get it finished before, goes out. I've got 13 minutes left. Yeah, I'm going to start building the what's it then, then I'll decide what I'm going to do with this. Right then, so let's put them there. Right, so I'll put 25 in there. Right, so while that's going, what I'm going to do. Now, yeah, that'll be plenty high enough. There's a 10-minute warning. Some So I think it was now 30. See, there's another building there. I've got to decide how I'm going to have that, but for now, let's just have this go up to there. Right, let's go and check on the. Temperature's dropping. Oh. 8 minutes. Right. I'll wait for that. That one to watch it, then I'll leave it at that. Well, I'm not sure. Well, I think this. Am I going to. Well, I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to have this. I think I'm going to need at least a bit of a corridor, you know. There is a building over this side, obviously. In the actual one, it's more of an angle. But I can't do it in an angle in this. So it's just going to be straight on. I'm off for white stone. Yeah, got plenty of white stone. Right, what I'm going to do, just set another lap going off. and hopefully that should have melted by the time I've done what I've got to do there. I've got 6 minutes left. Come on, cool down, cool down. There we go. Right. See if I can get this. Get that. I should be able to. Bloody hell. Three and a half minutes. Balls, that's really nice. See, that's it. Right now, let's see. Hopefully, that's melted. Yes. I let the doors. Two minutes to go. So there we go. I'm wondering whether that should carry on down to here. Might do that actually. I don't know. But yeah, I think that looks pretty damn good. Right then. Well, we've got 30 seconds left. It's going to start overwriting then. So, yeah, a little bit more done on the old thing. Got the roof done. Might have a try and do the roofs on all of them, actually. That'll give it, yeah, start giving it a really good look. But, yeah, I'm pleased with that. Right, I hope you've enjoyed that. Yeah, it's definitely coming on. Take care, everybody, and I'll see you in the next part. Try to be.